All right, hi there. This is Matt from Tactical Destruction.
Any other map for tactical
And we
destruction?
finally got our multiplayer going here, so we're serious. And we're going to be playing multiplayer Terraria because we're just awesome.
Check it, bunny. Check it.
We can't kill bunnies. So come on, dude. We got to build a house. If any of you have been watching my series so far, I think we're just going to evolve that series into this series and get some multiplayer action. That's what everyone loves. And, as for the giveaway you've all been following, 25th. Made up my mind, 25th, because I forgot what day it was for a while there. I was like, I don't want to go watch my own video. So I'm redoing it to the 25th, because I can. And save your acorns, dude, because we're going to like run out of wood here. We're too much, and we're too industrial. We're going to like deforest and not replant, and then we're going to get like...
Well, that's what I was planning on doing, just like, fuck this forest and just burn it to hell.
We're going to get like the Terraria... people Kill after us. Alright, I have a good amount of wood. What about you? How you doing?
I don't know. I'm just taking out this whole forest.
Hit wood. We gotta make a house.
I was planning on making like a totally badass.
Here, help me flatten this out.
Got it.
Oh, you had to do that. You had to flatten out even more.
Yep.
Fine. This shall be Tactical Chateau. I'm gonna call it that now. You have no choice. Why does it seem like you're digging dirt faster than me?
Because my axes are my... Yeah!
Okay.
In your face!
Alright, let's build a house. Right, oh my god, slime! Yeah!
You have 80... How much wood do you have?
118.
Bitch.
I chopped down a couple trees while I was waiting for your ass to load again. Woo! You're not allowed in.
That's cool. I'm gonna get experience points by fucking this shit up.
Get experience points in this game? They wanna do that. Give me that workbench back.
I'm gonna fuck up your house. It's mine now. Get out.
Why can't I place? There we go. I'm like, place! I make a door, quick. Those
Got
bunnies
it.
Are looking very menacing. Protect ourselves. Alright, let's make some walls. And then we'll get the worst house guest in existence soon to join us soon. He's gonna leave the door open so goddamn much. Do you have a hammer by any chance? Make a wood hammer.
Yeah, I'll make one.
And we're gonna have some OCD people and like, you got dirt walls! And you're going above the lines! Rage more.
Hopefully I won't take out the- God damn it!
You totally- Well, you can just place the table again, can't you?
Yeah, but... I was trying not to make it do that.
Well, I'm out. I need the table back. There you go.
Who swings a hammer like that? Like, seriously.
Every cool person in the world. Obviously, you don't know. You don't
that
even know.
That's a lot of energy out of me. I'd just be like, okay, I'm done. I get like 3 swings in and I'd just be like, okay, this is...
I'm done with the whole hammer idea. Give me something else. Give me a new job.
Yeah, I'm done for a while.
Okay, there you go. Spend your own wood now. And go fix the roof, because some people are going to complain. I'll just do the walls. I guess you're going to have to supply some of the wood for a while. I still have like 50 wood. No, 49. Same difference.
Well, if we don't want the guy to be... in our house.
We need a voodoo doll so we can kill that son of a bitch. I swear to God, I am gonna kill him the second we can find a voodoo doll.
Alright,
Oh, multiple rooms right off the bat? Sick. We gotta go, like, get some mine. Why are the bunnies are collecting out there? You see them?
Yeah, they're reproducing.
I don't trust them.
Hold on.
I don't trust them at all.
Woo. Bunners!
We're trapping you in hell. I got some dirt blocks. I got this. Hey, guide, why don't you jump in there, too? Go on. You know, it's inviting. There's bunnies in there.
It looks like you guys are holding hands.
It's okay, guide. We're almost there. There's candy at the bottom. Oh, that was close.
Go before I fucking shank you. Get in there. Locked in,
buddy. Same. Okay, I wasn't ninja enough. Alright, cool. Alright, we got a mine. Let's go check out what our world looks like.
Hold on.
Did I, like, spawn it? I spawned us an interesting cliff, dude.
interesting cliff.
It just drops off.
Oh,
it's
Jesus.
It's just like, oh, nothing.
Go, there you go.
Ooh, a pot, yes. Got it, healing potion. Ooh, there's stuff in here. Oh, dude, there's a cave.
Here, dude, there's a cave. That's what you sound like.
Come on, hold the torch.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, another pot. Yeah.
I found some pots, too.
First one to find cool stuff wins. Damn, I already lost. That's how I feel.
There's nothing in it?
No, I can't get to it. There's, like, some dirt in the way. I hate that, like, when you see the dirt. Oh, some money.
Yes. Oh my god, more.
Got a bunch of money. Hey, I'm hearing you looting all that stuff. Get back here.
I just found some shurikens.
God, that's cool. That is.
I can take on the Destroyer of Worlds now.
Barely. Mine up that copper. Or I'll mine up the copper.
I got it. Yeah.
Collectively mine. Watch how fast we mine. Woo! It's like we're collectively a silver pick. That's how fast we are. What are we doing?
I don't know.
We're just exploring. The sun's gonna go down soon. We're in trouble.
Oh my god, mushrooms.
Sweet. I steal all the mushrooms. Ooh, another cave, I believe.
Ooh, really big tree.
Chop down the... Yeah, that's a cave. Through my expert opinion, I believe that to be a cave. Oh, that is a good amount.
Where? Oh.
What you almost fell into.
Oh, God.
Fight the slime. And there's a fish down there. Oh, what are you getting from all that? What did you...
I don't know. Ah!
Yeah! Oh, that was so mine. Alright. Oh, man, this is so... No, I'm holding the torch, you son of a bitch.
Woo!
Ooh, yes, my own pot. Oh, God, I turned out the light and there's something in the cave. Sanctum all over again. Thank you for letting me have that.
Yeah. Oh, sweet, you can have that one.
You're just like, five more for me. Dude, it's like a staircase, it's sweet.
I'm on my way.
Put some torches down so I actually know how to get the fuck back up. You're just letting me have the single ones, because you know there's like collective groups of them. As much as I say we should explore this, I think we should probably go back, because this is pretty cool.
I have a glow... potion that I have right now.
That's iron. Sweet. We got a blue slime incoming. How do we plan on handling this?
I don't know.
He's trying to rape me. Dude, don't forget to breathe.
I made an air pocket. I'm good.
Did you really?
Yep.
Nice skills. Alright, getting back
gold
up
chest.
Is gonna be really fun for you. You found a freaking gold chest.
And it had a trident in it.
Yeah, what?
Hell yeah, dude.
No, I get the next cool item. It's official.
Alright.
I'm stealing you in here into, like, the sanctum thing.
You better
you
not.
You don't even know how many slimes I have trapped down here. There's a lot of them.
That's okay, I got this trident.
What is it? Throw it. Test it. Test it and I will let you out.
Oh, God, I can't get up.
That's cool if you die.
Alright, I might as well just drown.
Alright, meet you back at the house. Bye!
Okay, I'm gonna just take this golden chest with me.
That's fine. Meet you at the house, though. Man, this kid...
I
got a trident, though. I don't think that's very fair.
I think it's very fair.
I think it's some shit.
You weren't man enough to go in...
I was getting chased by slimes, and I'm saving you. I'm literally the guy who's just like, go on without me. Get the cool stuff. And then I, like, take
oh,
off...
Oh, no! Drowning!
Drown. I'm gonna, like, strategically...
There we go.
...get out of this cave. I believe it's already night, so getting... Oh, I hear zombies. Oh, this will be a really fun trek for me. Ah, shit. Am I out of dirt
already? I shall come to save you with my trident.
That'd be sick. Alright. Skill... Ah! I was about to say skill block placement, but I still believe it's still... Yeah, I got out. With one block left, I got out. Shit. Wood wall. Do I have any extra... Oh, God! Zombies!
Run, Matt, run!
No, I can't. They got me. I'd have to make them... I'm holding them off. I'm
Do
busting
it.
Out
I'm
my...
Coming. I'm
busting
I'm coming
out my
for
survival
you.
Skills. Boom. Pickaxe. Where's a crowbar? Crowbar is by far...
Oh, my God. This thing is so cool.
I want a trident. Oh. Critical
it does, like,
hit. Two damage. Woo!
It hits, like, three times.
That's not fair. I'm gonna bitch about that for the next like 5 episodes. I swear to God. Yes, 60 copper.
Oh, I still can't believe already. Just wait. Woo!
That's so cool. You got a stabby stick.
Yeah.
Did you just like one shot that thing?
Almost.
All right, stab this one. Stab it. Oh, they're coming. You have the epic stabby stick.
I'm trying to figure it out.
Oh, you're in trouble now. I'm not saving you. You got your own problems. Oh, God. Nah. All right, we're both dead. Or, I'm dead anyway. Defend me, Poseidon. It should do a lot more damage. Oh, I'm dead.
Hold on, I'm going to make an air pocket.
Well, I have enough breath to survive. Oh, God. Those zombies don't quite like you being Poseidon.
Well, it crushed your skull, and it massacred me. Well,
everything worked out for the best.
I think so. Oh,
we need a bed. And the bunnies escaped. Yeah, fugitive bunnies on the loose.
Yeah!
Stabby! That's so cool! I just see, like, numbers flail up. Me. That's so cool. Fend for yourself.
Me. If we put PvP on, we'll see who'd win.
You get the freaking stabby stick already.
Yes.
Testing in... I have no stone, so I can't make any arrows.
I can make an anvil.
Cool, do that. I'll make the basic necessities of a... During blood moons, can you stab through walls with that thing as just a test? Like, don't open the door, just try to stab him through the door. It totally looks like you can. It's definitely a long-range weapon. Ooh, it has push. It has push. That is sick. That will help us in the future.
Yes.
All right, so that back room's our workshop, and this is the dining room, where only I possess a chair. You have no chair. Thus, you are not as awesome as me.
That's okay. I already have one of these.
Come on. All right, we gotta go do cool stuff. Let's go.
Right, I want to know how much this trident does. It does 10 melee damage.
It's not good, but I mean, sick long-range weapon. Long-range... Yeah, look at that thing.
Eyeball.
You got him?
I could.
Nice shot. Oh, let's shut the door. Let's not be, like, the guide. So, are we going to go explore at night, or are we going to, like, try to, like, make a mine near our house? Because I say we, like, go back to that mine where you got the trident and just try to, like, expand there.
There wasn't really that much to do.
Let's see what the guide's doing. Let's explore this way. Maybe there's more riches to be had.
Straight up, the corrupt, like, right over there. It's like, sup?
Well, have fun getting to me. Okay, cool. Ooh, copper. Let's get that.
All right.
Watch out for that torch.
Alright.
How about I mine it out, you defend me, since you got the cool weapon. Oh god, it's in the death pit with me. Ooh, a shackle. Sweet. Oh, no. Ooh, 13 life. What's H? Yeah, there we go. I was like, where's H? I gotta, like, bind stuff to, like, my mouse. What's the point of having an $80 gaming mouse if you don't use it? For show. Let's go explore.
All right,
mushroom, stone, a lot of stone, a rabbit, a cliff, more mushrooms.
Oh my god!
More copper, let's mine that out.
I already have an iron sword.
How do you already- oh, you found one in the chest?
No, it actually had like 14 things of iron.
Oh, and you just made your own?
Yep.
Lucky.
Well, if you want, you can have
it. Yeah, I'd rather have it because you got the trident. Thank you.
Yeah, the trident does the exact same amount of damage.
Well, good. Now we're in... Yeah, I got the cleave. Woo. Oh, you almost jumped in that.
I'm on it.
You can stab him from there, can't you?
Woo! Yeah! You? Yeah!
All right, I'll be your guide.
Stab
him, dude. Stab him.
I'll pickaxe him.
Dude, you need to try that. Go. Try that, damn it.
Got him.
Do you have any dirt?
Five. Yeah.
Cool. Oh, God, another one came in. Yeah. Taste it, bitch. There we go. Oh, great. Now I got in. I need a bow. That's like my favorite weapon ever. I got 20 life, dude. I don't got much more in me. All right.
How many...
I could use your help killing a demon eye.
Yeah, I'm kind of mining here because I think I saw a chest.
Remember, I get the next cool thing.
No, it wasn't a chest. It was just a cauldron.
What's a cauldron do?
Not a cauldron, a pot.
Alright, well, I'm just going to kind of seal this off so we don't get unwelcome invaders. Did you want to, like, try to explore this or no?
We could do...
I'd rather mine out the stone right here, kind of, because, I mean, think about it. There's stone down there.
Alright.
All right, cool, let's go. I love this multiplayer server.
We are freaking on it.
I got 24 wood. Can I make platforms anywhere? Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, whatever, we're good. Keep going. Look at us go, teamwork. Back to back.
Team Tactical Distraction.
Great, look at us go. We're freaking like
all right, hold on.
Chopping this. You got the. Alright.
Yeah, where?
Place it. Okay, cool. What is that sand? Oh god. We're gonna like fall into like a water pit. I got the next torch. I don't have that much wood though. It's a point. I don't think I could get us out of this. How much do you have?
Wood? 66.
Alright, yeah, we got plenty. Let's go. That is a lot of sand. Adventure!
That is a lot of sand.
Yeah, what the fuck, dude? This is ridiculous.
Dude, this looks so cool. It's like red and green.
Oh. That.
Oh. Oh. Shit. Alright, hold on.
Okay.
Pressure.
Okay, I have an idea. Alright, destroy the block. You see that one stone block that's connecting? There's like a little bit of sand right between it? No, I'm saying you just got all that sand in the way. I said I was gonna like try to quick place a wood block.
Ah.
I don't think we can do that though. Sand seems to move instantaneously. So downward we go.
Well, we probably should have got that. Oh,
what is with this stupid sand?
Alright, hold on. Oh, there's a pot in there.
Dude, don't dig. We literally can't do anything. We're screwed until we, like, hit like, a bunch of stone that can block. I go that way. Oh, shit. No, don't dig that sand. Don't dig that stone. That's, like, our block. Dig to the right, though. Alright, cool. Shit, fuck that. Oh, fuck. You still can't do that?
Oh.
Why are you dying?
Sand fell on me.
Oh. So what'd you do?
I thought I was too immortal for sand.
Oh, there's a little pocket right there.
Topus, we can make lightsabers.
Can? Sick.
We need a meteor, though.
You got the dynamite?
Like
how the water is like...
And blow up a shuttle orb.
1 second, dude.
Pot. Yeah, I'm gonna smoke it. Yes.
So I've come to the decision that instead of cutting off during videos, I think we're just going to record a long period of time, and then just, like, I'll chop it up in production.
Alright.
Now, in theory, we should be able to get to that pot, but I'm not, like, that desperate for, like, random coins. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Okay, alright, careful. Sick.
Alright, it's not really anything.
I know, but it's... Oh, God! Ooh, what's that sound? You hear the music change?
Nope.
Ah.
Nope.
Yeah, I changed to, like, the underground music. God, the music of this game is just so fun. Just want to dig. I really hope you have like a ton of wood.
I have 63. I had enough to make 15 torches and some platforms.
Sick. I got the torch. Please tell me we're getting to like some epic cave where we're gonna have adventures.
Probably.
Episode 2 is kind of bland at the moment. Boom. 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 I know you. Oh, hold up. Alright, no, it's just my game playing tricks on me. That's mine now. Oh, look at all that delicious copper. Help me mine it. It's nice, you know, not having to deal with sand or hell.
Yeah.
God damn it. Fuck sand. Fuck sand. Fuck salt. Fuck all of it. Yeah, freedom! We're not gonna pass up that copper, are we?
Which copper?
That stuff floating up there? Oh. We're both just simming, like, we're both... Oh god, big cave. But there's copper? Oh my goodness. How we... I don't want to let you explore the cave, because when I let you go do stuff on your own, you always get the coolest stuff.
I'll tell you if I see anything. And if I get anything, I'll give it to you.
Do another loot for me and not you.
You bitch. Oh.
Great.
Called it.
Ooh, nice gold.
Dibs.
Oh, we're collectively sharing.
I call dibs.
Worm.
Go, you have enough parts.
You got, oh yeah. You got the trident though. You got like the ultimate worm stabber.
It would take it down in one hit.
Well, my sword did quick work of it, but
yeah, you're welcome.
Hey, you have the trident. No complaining.
I don't need to complain. Do we have any? Damn.
What, explosives? No. You found the gold chest. You would know if we had any cool, awesome shit.
Well, if we got explosives already, we should have had a demolitionist.
Well, we don't have two actual houses. We have our one, because we only have one table.
Alright, I'm going to make an air pocket.
Yeah. You do that, I'm going to make a way for us to get out of this eventually.
There you go.
Something tells me there's stuff this way, but at the same time, we found gold in that direction.
Ooh, hello.
What'd you find?
I don't know. I thought I found something.
I gotta remember, I did a bunch of random recording today. I needed to delete a whole bunch of stuff, that way I can make room on my computer.
Yeah, you just need to make room, but your computer can handle so much.
It's nice. We'll take in yours to get fixed.
Yeah, yeah.
And then yours will be amazing, too. Oh, this other one you're playing on is handling so well.
Yeah. Mainly because it doesn't really have anything gaming on it.
That square is, like, wrecking my eye for some reason. I don't know why, but, like...
Is it just blue to you?
Yeah, it's, like, hurting my eye, though. I don't know why. Like, my eye is, like, bugging out because it's, like, so weird looking. I gotta get out of here before I get, like, a seizure. Oh, big red slime. I have the sword of courage. It gets +10 intellect. Yeah! Take it. Yeah, I win. I'm awesome. It's official. In the history. In the world.
That's cool. But I still have this. Woo!